Hey guys, happy Thursday. I really want to talk about the new Rita Repulsa image that is circulating the web. When I found out that Elizabeth Banks was playing the character, I was excited. I thought she would do a great job, and I think she still will. She's a great actress, and I enjoyed her in the Spider-Man Sam Raimi movies and also on Scrubs. I'm looking forward to seeing what she does with the character. Will she do the voice? Or how about the laugh? Or will Barbara Goodson come back to the role and provide the voice once again? But what I'm not looking forward to is the actual design of the costume. When I think of Rita, I think of over the top, I think of campiness, that voice, the mannerism, the laugh. I think of the hat with the cones. I think of the frilly dress, the levitating bike. I think of a really, really fun villainess. And this new Rita is definitely interesting to me because she looks a lot different from what I had envisioned. I actually went to the GameFAQs comics and graphic novels board, and here I saw what people were saying about the character. They have theories that she could be tied to the Green Ranger due to the color. She could be a henchwoman. She could be tied to Lord Zedd due to the henchwoman status. And last but not least, she reminds some of them of Scorpina, which I think is a great connection. I love Scorpina. I think this Rita will definitely be a lot different. This Rita, I think, will be more involved with the Power Rangers. I imagine that she'll fight them at least a few times throughout the movie, but we'll see. All in all, though, I'm really excited to see this new Rita. Despite the color, I would have loved to see her primary colors instead. But overall, I'm looking forward to it. As a kid, I loved Power Rangers, and I'm glad that they're back. Comment down below, tell me your thoughts on the character, on the new movie. Thank you for watching, folks. Good night and take care.